everyone. It's Kostas again, certified health practitioner and creator of the Capellas Health and Vitality System. The fact that you watched all these videos so far tells me that you are serious about your health and intelligent enough to realize that a holistic approach to your health is the way forward rather than just treating the symptoms. So we talked so far for the five pillars of health. First, the nutritional. We spoke about the emotional, we spoke about the environmental, the physical, and finally, the spiritual. I can't emphasize enough how important to look after all these pillars of health. And let me tell you an analogy, actually. Imagine that you are a bucket full of health, yeah? Full of energy and vitality. Now, most of the people, they're full of holes. So they have a hole where they're leaking energy because of the mobile phone. Another hole because of the Wi-Fi. Another hole because of the chemical cosmetics they put on their body. Another one because of the way they breathe. Another one because of the emotional. It's endless. But don't worry, we cover all this during the Capellas system. So unless you plug all these holes, and then rebuild your health and maintain it, what is gonna happen? You're gonna get to the bottom of the bucket without energy, and then you're gonna become electrosensitive, or you'll have food intolerances, or you're gonna have asthma and all these chronic diseases, because they're all, your energy level is so low, and whatever is your genetic predisposition or the epigenetic, which is related to the environment where you live and work, it's gonna start manifesting. Thank you for watching. Wishing you health and vitality.